to pain. 3 easy exercises for sciatica pain relief. Does your work require you to spend hours after hours sitting in an upright position without any scope for rest or exercise? Chances are that you might be suffering from sciatic pain or heading there already. Don't know what we are talking about? Read on. A common type of pain targeting the sciatic nerve, or the nerve that is situated at the backside of your pelvis, buttocks, legs and which ends at your feet, the sciatic nerve pain at its worst can be severe and unbearable and at its best can occur infrequently, causing numbness, weakness and make you lose all control of your bowel and bladder movements. How to know for sure that you have sciatic pain? Pain in the hip or lower back region. A tingling or burning sensation in your legs. A repetitive pain on your buttocks. A pain in your thighs that makes it difficult to stand up. Numbness in your feet. A pain that worsens while you are sitting. Don't curse your body for inflicting the torture on you just yet. Get to know the causes of sciatica first. Narrowing of your spinal canal or lumbar spinal stenosis. Ruptured disc that cushions each of your vertebrae. If one of your vertebrae slips over another due to spondylolisthesis. A term of pregnancy. Lack of physical exertion and exercise. Having a body mass index more than the normal. Being habituated to sleeping on a mattress that is soft. Here are the 3 exercises that would help you cure all signs and symptoms of sciatica. 1. Standing hamstring stretch. Place your foot on an elevated surface like a stair step or a chair, making sure that your feet, toes, and legs are straight. Bend your body and touch your feet. Alternate this exercise with your other foot. However, repeat this only as many times your body can allow. 2. Knee to chest stretch. This exercise is so simple and effective that you would just need a hard surface to lie down upon, like a floor and a book or piece of brick. To begin, lie down on your back on the floor. Make sure your head is placed on a hardcover book or a brick to give your head some elevation. Relax your upper body and bend your knees, moving them towards your chest at the same time. Hold your breath for some time and repeat until the pain subsides. Don't put too much pressure on yourself the first time. If you find it uncomfortable to lie down on the hard floor, you can always use a yoga mat. 3. Sitting spinal stretch. In case your sciatic pain is caused because of compressed vertebrae, this exercise would create space in your spinal region so that some of the pressure put on the sciatic nerve can be relieved. First and foremost, extend your legs while sitting on the ground. Bend your knee and support it with your elbow so that you can gently move your body from one direction to the other. Hold the position for half a minute and switch sides. We earnestly hope that our tips for identifying sciatic pain and the 3 exercises for curing the same can help heal your body and make you lead a better life. Let us know in the comments how your experience was. Thank you for watching. If this video was useful, please click on the like button and subscribe to be notified with more useful videos.